Good day guys, today I'm going to review the A4Tech genuine wireless mouse which I ordered from Lazada. This cost about 336 pesos plus the delivery fee, which is 41 pesos. So this is the item. It includes the free battery, an OTG or Bluetooth receiver, and the item itself. So let me advise you guys that before you order from Shopee and Lazada, you have to read the reviews, because if you don't read each customer's review and just rely on price or inexpensive prices, you will get disappointed once you receive and find out that the item you ordered is fake or of subpar quality. So I'm going to place the description of this item and the link of the official store down below this YouTube description. So let us open this and place the AA battery. So I'm going to connect the OTG. We shall see if this item is working or not. Okay, let's see. Oh, as you can see, the cursor is moving. So if you click the right side, it shows the extra menu. And the wheel in the center activates the page scroller, and the right side is for activating any links or icons or any item that you can see in the personal computer. So from my experience today, clicking the mouse is not noisy, unlike the other mouse. So you can almost hear any noise or sound by clicking. So there's no sound. So this item is very, this is good, high quality, and inexpensive. So the other noticeable characteristic of this mouse is that it has no red light like other wireless mouse. So maybe this is just the normal configuration of this item. So again, I would like to thank you for watching my channel. Please like and subscribe. See you soon for another tech review. Thank you.